Meantime, Ferndale High School and Middle School are shut down for the day. The district says somebody threatened to harm themselves on campus. That person is apparently an employee of a third-party company that works with the schools. Ferndale Police conducted a sweep of the building that houses both the schools, but they didn't finish in time for school to open today. The superintendent says there was no specific threat to students, staff, or the community.